since we're all working remotely, that I make you a video. I'm about to make my midday tea and thought I should take you along with me. So, even though you probably see me done tea so many times, but I wanted to show you that this is something I got from Britain. And it's not your typical Lipton tea. This is loose leaf, where they have the tea and the blossoms in there. To preserve freshness. Roll it out. Oh, I just made a mess. And let me show you what the tea looks like. In there. This looks like little sticks, but they're actually the leaves rolled up. And when it's in hot water, it expands and makes tea. But yeah, it's pretty cool. You can actually see the little blossoms in there. Heather blossoms. I don't know what those are, but they taste really nice and gives a good floral note. But how you would drink this or make this is that they give you this guy, diffuser. So it's like this. They come in many shapes and forms. This one, as you can tell, there we go, Union Jack symbol there. You would open this up, and then put your tea in here. You would just put your tea in here. You can fill it up however much you like, and then once you're done, just made of steel, so very durable, and also very malleable as well. And then you would have your tea in here, and then you would grab your hot water and let it steep. Sound as great as I thought it would. And yeah, you let it steam for however long. I think 3 minutes is the recommended. And then the recommendation is that you never want to leave in for too long. If you want stronger tea, you want to add more tea. You don't want to increase time. And also, they don't drink tea with the stuff in it. So you know how, like at Starbucks, they much about it, it doesn't help. You gotta take it out, strain your tea, and then normally you can drink it straight, but you can also put milk in there and have your tea with milk and with some biscuits. Most of these things, but yeah, I know you probably think this is hella extra, but nevertheless, I like my tea done correctly. If I do pre-package tea, I like it to still be loose leaf. There's a brand called Mighty Leaf. Loose leaf pre-packaged tea, and I usually get it from them. I think it also goes towards like environmental sustainability charity stuff, but yeah, this way you know that what you're getting is natural leaves and not any sort of processed chemicals to keep it preserved or whatnot. Surprised to know that this is my first meal. No, I guess it's not a meal. But yeah, you're probably not surprised because, of course, yesterday you brought me lunch, and I don't know how you knew, but I don't know how you knew that I didn't eat lunch that you brought it by. So I just wanted to say that I'm really appreciative of you, and I'm really glad you make the calls in my life. Or else, I don't know where I would be. But yes, sorry, the video is going in and out again, so that probably means I should stop soon. But yeah, I just want to thank you. The snacks were very nice, even though you had a good time laughing at me for how I eat peanut butter. I'm still not convinced by your preferences in peanut butter.